realistic blue Smurf cat, otherwise known as Shibushai, fits quite well into the early 2010s trend of artists creating CGI realistic designs of cartoon characters, as its artist Nate Hallinan did so in 2014. Smurfcat follows other memes that pay homage to those popular creations, such as realistic Angry Birds and graphics in 2013 trends. At any rate, it wouldn't be until late July 2023 that Bojan Waddle posted a slideshow of Smurfcat on TikTok, showing it changing into different colors alongside the song "Keep It As" written by Dr. Dre. Then we plan to get into where Waddle is hard, it's hard to open the screenshot territory. Then, the day after his original post, Bojan would double Smurfcat as a show trend, tacking it onto several other old memes and solidifying its place as an online phenomenon with taking exploitation and general unbridled spread. This, in tandem with being paired with the banger The Spectre by Alan Walker, meant Shibushai was given the best chance at the time. In other words, Bojan is responsible for stuffing the original inside a metaphorical sack, giving it a little shape into it, then let it go wild inside the crowded room that constitutes the internet.
Die.